I want to express my deep appreciation for Governor Beebe and his outstanding leadership, Senator Pryor, Congressman Griffin, Mayor Firestone. They all showed great leadership and were here hands-on on the ground throughout these difficult days. And I'm here to make sure that they know and that everybody who's been affected knows that the federal government's going to be right here until we get these communities rebuilt.